Going to cemetery, enough of that. Go to Mr. Biggs. There are better places to go to in town. You have nothing to do with Kokoro Cemetery. In the name of Jesus, every dream that makes you see your dead father, dead mother, I disconnect you from that attack. Say louder, amen. You have something and it's always going down. That is grave. Whatever dies in your hand, receive life this week. Receive life this week. Say louder, amen. Wave your hand, say, I've got life. I'm releasing life. Put it on your head. I release life over you. In the name of God the Father. In the name of God the Son. In the name of God the Holy Ghost. Nothing is permitted to die. Praise God. If you have anything that wants to die, come and drop it in my house. Can't die. A man collapsed in the market yesterday. And then he said to them, take me to Christ's house. Collapse. He said, take me to Christ's house.
Christ, you shall not sink.
Okay, just imagine you traveling with Jesus Christ inside the boat. Will you be praying any prayer again? Imagine you. Just imagine. You are traveling. I traveled in an aircraft one time like that.
Whether you say amen or not, as you return back to your office, Jesus will drive you to the office. He will sit with you in the office. As you travel this week, Jesus will drive the vehicle for you. Let your amen sound the loudest.